Sorry guys, had a little bit of issue with my computer, but yeah, at the end of that mission, well, I left around 10, but we did get 10 cells, yeah, 10 acre cells, like 4,000 spores and like, I don't know, 600 or something, maybe like 300 of these iron systems. What? Well, I didn't suppose all this. Okay. Yep. So now I can make. Okay, let me make the keys first. What do I have? Copter. Don't mind. Don't mind.
Regressions. All systems nominal. You don't need to thank me.
Don't mind. I don't mind. I don't mind. I didn't see how much this cost. So hopefully now we'll be able to make some money back. Make that as well then. Actually, 1 second. This bag. I built already. I built the helmet. Actually, the level was only in it.
Boundary items can be claimed. Operator, are you pleased?
Go this.
Operator, my foundry system has completed a build. Foundry items ready to claim, operator. Foundry
yep.
Items ready to claim, operator.
Give me one more. That's not too bad. Now I need more spores now. Vision. Oh. Actually, I wanted to buy anybody. No, I'm not. Wait. I did a mission. Someone with corpus, okay. Just making sure so I don't end up messing around. Don't do that. Hey, what is that red for? Oh. I'm gonna just put these. Oops. Are we joining? I'll they join door. I think it's better if I tell you. I'm not sure if I'll upload that 20 minute video where my game was lagging and you couldn't see anything. So I think it'd be easy if I just tell you. What is he using? A Tonko? Okay. So yeah, unlocked Saturn yesterday, unlocked Ascender, we did get to kill Alarvik, didn't even touch him, Freaking hell. But that's why it looks Saturn. Do a lot of issues of Jupiter. Oh, what was that? It unlocked Sunna, unlocked freaking Saturn. Did a Saturn mission, defense one. Got 4 Oricon cells, few spores and a few plastids. So now I actually have a place to farm plastids. Since you always need a lot of plastids. What is there? Oh yeah, and I sold one of the Loki helmets we got from a sabotage mission. Avoid sabotage. I sold one of those. So now I'm just 5 platinums off buying a potato, hopefully. And for daily login, I got a former blueprint. So I can make a former, which will help me. If I use an Excalibur, I can former his aura, so yeah, I'll benefit a lot more money. Yeah, my first former, it might just go to Excalibur. Do not get any resources on this. Allow resources. What? Do I seem to not get any resources? Okay, that's something there. Okay, I think that guy's confused. So am I, actually. That was weird. I don't know why I kept doing it. That's a bit strange. I was continuing to do it. not paying attention.
Another job well executed.
Oh, and I joined the Arbiters. My first, yeah, I joined them. Yeah, should I keep up with this guy? Okay. Go right close to him, then smash him in the face. Freaking, I take so many shots, man. I think it takes so long to reload. So far everything's going good. Go back. think the G3 might spawn. Who knows? Oh, oh. That was a bit stupid. Feels like it's going in slow motion. Oh man, the corona sucks so bad. Well, every time I got my pistol. And then it goes up. I get the mastery thing. Look at that. It's 22. Oh, it's 57. I thought it was 37 enemies. Okay, then you're done. Fuck is this guy? Why the minimap can't be like that?
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Operator, messages have arrived.
Cool. The fuck? Who knows, G3 might spawn during this mission. Not sure if I can kill them. But imagine if you get a black part straight away, that'd be crazy. Black would be amazing for me. I need to get 3 kills quickly. Easy. It died in the process, but easy. What the fuck am I doing? Oh man, I definitely to make the fucking carrier. I feel so late. Even though I was a lazy player. It's like I should correct that, right? Nope. Need the vacuum. See, if they didn't mess up a mag so much, I probably would have chose mag instead of Excalibur. Rest in pieces, Mag Prime and Magish. Well, Mag in general. That was a greedy pull. What are you doing? I wish I don't even know about this. Ooh, Loki Masteries. Level trolling. I can't get Loki until Neptune, which is sad. Oh, that's what's really disarming. I think Loki's only level 6. How is it disarming his enemies? Nope, it's a Chesser. The Chesser Cobra. That's why he's doing it so weirdly. I mean, isn't he trolling though? There's no elevators, nigga. I think I just swore there. That's why you should use the word. I think this Loki is a retard. Well, let's call him a retard. Holy crap, it's like a tank. Am I dying? How did you get through that without breaking it? This is what I hate, D. This is what I hate. Let him do it. Just in case he messes around with me. Oh, level up my strut. The MK1 strut. My little blade is good. Shit, I need to give some stuff to Cephalon Suda. I forgot about that. Fuck about that. I hope I haven't wasted anything. I can do that to you right now, bitch. Profile. I got 2 syndicates. How much do I have left? 1,000. Oh, I can do some money as well. Actually, no, I can't do that yet. I need to do a quest for it. Change this.
Your chosen warframe suits you. Ha ha.
I think I'm gonna keep decaying. Let's put decaying on. Because I'll. Get rid of that and add. Let's just cover that. Actually, 1 second. Don't really do that, do I? Do you want? You're in my fucking school. What the fuck is this? Fuck him up. I think I was like lagging or something. Hey, it's fucking cunts. I don't know why nobody takes fucking the hobble key, you fucking lazy cunts. What is he doing? He's fucking dead. I'm not sure who that is. What am I hoping for? What do I need? Fleeting expertise. I think that's the main one. And maybe a transit for your fortitude. Holy fuck, I'm so slow. We have two very slow players. Oh man. This slowness, man. There's a fucking vault on a Loki. Ain't easy.
Stayed behind to guard the artifact. It must be valuable.
Oh shit.
Another job well executed.
How lucky was that? How lucky is that? How neat was that? What are you, man? Dudes, man. Hurry up. Some people, man, some people. Ah, shit, my controller's dead.
In orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this fault.
Feels bad, man. I hope you do. Where is it?
You've opened an Arokan vault. It appears unaffected by the infestation. Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way.
Was that?
You'll need to extract before we can verify its function. The corrupt.
Oh shit, I don't have fucking slowness.
Artifact from escaping. This won't be easy.
Oh, shit. What? I got shooting as well. Ah, oh, fuck me. Oh, I can't. I can't do anything. I can't. The fuck is the game, man? You fucking bug once and that's it. Okay, your health is super low, man. Why is your health so low? I can't even mind you. It's a fucking exalted blade fucking glitch. Fucking hell, D. Get this coordinate. The fuck? Kill me, man. Hurry up. Oh shit. That was dumb. I lost a life for no reason. Good thing I got my XP before. Shit hit the fan. Everything I am, maybe everything I am.
Mission complete. Excellent work,
Teddo. That's okay. I can use it at least.
Cut down the
and make a lotus proud.
Hey, do you want to make a another primary? But what else I was gonna make? The Barton? The Barton? Or the Paris? I don't know what I was gonna make. Oh yeah, no, this is gonna be leveled up. Get rid of it. Pistol Scavenger. Yeah.
They spotted you. Get ready for a fight.
I need a few more kills. Trigger. I'm not sure how much XP you get for getting killed with guns.
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
So it's so weird this way. It's like I would hear him at one point sometimes. The next minute it takes two hits like from point blank. It's not quite consistent. The Oh my god, these slash procs.
You've been seen. Ready your weapon.
Come on. Thanks. Holy shit. Freaking one hitter, man, one hitter. Is it maxed yet? Yes, it is. Oops. Use this for a bit, even though these are weaker.
are locked. Time to break in. Breach complete. We're free to proceed.
Just do that. Oh, my goodness.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tunnel.
Oh, God. No, shit. Everything while this is shit. Oh my days. Actually, I wonder what's going to happen with the Halloween event. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna turn it. Let's see if someone buys it. Is this a full offering? I know I can do one of the new quests. Holy shit, I got loads of them to do. I don't know the rewards for them though. I should do this.
So the Corpus have recovered an incubator segment. This is an excellent opportunity. Go to Ilara and recover the incubator segment. Every Tenno deserves to have a Kubra by their side.
Fucking survival mission!
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready? Trigger the alarm. life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low. Incoming. Delivered another life support capsule.
I don't know how long I'm meant to be here for. Oops. Time's going up with Phil. Phil will be in the wrong mission. Oh, what an asshole. How long do I stay? Oh my god.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh, rest in pieces, bruv. Fucking hell, what is your problem? Oh my days, another one comes up. Fucking asshole thing. I'm not sure if I can stay for that long. Come on.
Additional life support has arrived.
Amazing.
Okay. successful start. Extraction is available if you need it.
Oh, is that one needed? I'm fucking away from this place. Fucking shithole. Oh my god, I can't even aim for shit as well.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Fuck the life support.
Another job well executed.
An incubator. The only segment Ordis is glad those savages looted. I would be happy to help you install it. Ordis awaits incubator segment installation, operator. No need to rush.
Good. Now you just need a Kubro egg to start the process. Feral Kubro dens on Earth would be a good place to start looking. You found a Kubro egg. Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubro matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages since a Kubro spread filth all grace this ship. Operators, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Why does this shit cost so much? Rest in peace credits. I can't even do anything with this. Wait for the Kubro to mature. You didn't even give me a core, you assholes. This is a shit quest. Let's call it if for if. Well, let's call it here. Let's call it here. We got lucky with a vault run. We got something we wanted. Hopefully, I can sell it off, and use that to buy myself a potato. Yep. See you guys in the next episode then.